Mitch is making a documentary about his life. And I'm filming
he
for
says
it.
That every time he fucking comes to Milwaukee. And it's been like 3 years in the making.
I did an interview of him while he was pissing.
Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear words they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind.
This is great footage.
People stopping still. I can't see their faces. Only the shadows.